Alrighty then. Oh, man. 1+2 is a bust. Hey, dude, what's going on? Dude, I'm busy here working on... I'm experimenting here.
Well, you need some help?
Dude, you blew up everything. Besides, if you do that, you're gonna give our base away to the Nazis.
Well, well, why not, man? I've been your partner for a while.
Oh, yeah? I just wish this war was over. Get it over with.
Well, man, it's, World War II. So what are you working on?
Just blueprints and weapons I could make.
What was that? I don't know, man, but I made a big shockwave. It came from outside.
Sure wasn't you?
No. Of course it wasn't, dude. Go check it out.
Alright then.
Keep him over here. How dare you. Ooh. What is that?
I don't know. It seems pretty, I guess. I don't know. Well, wait. Let's not touch it.
I'm not sure why not.
But, dude, come on. We don't know what it's gonna do. Hey, like, it fell from the sky, from crying out loud.
Well, I don't see any problems with it.
Alright, come on, just... I'll be right back. Just watch it, and cover your back with your gun, okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see if I'm able to find something to pick it up without being harmed.
Alright, now we gotta look at it. Now, what would this kind of gem be looking around here?
Well, it fell from the sky. You think it's from the Nazis?
No, I don't think so. Could be something, oh no.
I thought you said we're not supposed to touch it.
No. It's tempting, but no. Alright, I'm gonna... Well, we have no other good tech, dude.
Yeah.
Alright. Now. Alright. 3, 2.
I told you so bad. Partner. Oh, come on, man, come on. Great. Now what? Jesus.
4 hours later.
Dude. Wake up.
What the?
Oh, where's the gem?
Oh, it's in a container back in your lab.
Where am I?
Oh, you're just on the ground, laying there. I'm trying to wake you up for 4 hours now.
Oh, my bad. Oh, man. Well, one thing's for certain, we can't let this fall in the Nazis' hands. Who knows what they'll make out of it.
Alright then, John.
Alright. We still got that... You still have that machine that I gave you. Weren't able to transport things without even going to the person.
Well, yeah, but it was a bug, man. It throws it too far that... literally hit someone's house from all the way to Canada. Like, years ago, man, I lived in, I don't know, it was years ago, man. But still, it was awesome. Managed to go that far. I'm pretty sure that man has a coma still. In a coma still.
Right. Do you even know what the plan is?
Nope, not whatsoever. What are we talking about?
We're going to launch that thing to space.
Space?
I think I know where it came from. Because if logic would tell it,
What comes up must come down. But what if it never came up? What if it fell from space? What it could it be something that we don't even know about? Like, I could make innovation with this. But with the army falling at this point, we cannot let it fall in the wrong hands. Alright then, you're the boss. Well, engineer. Yeah, so, let's go find it. Throw it back to space. Got it. Let's go.
Right.
Alright then, you sure this is gonna work? Yeah, it's gonna work. Just tell me when to pull up. Alright, so, like, right now? Right now. Right now? Right now. Alright. Alright, so, I forgot how this works. What does it do? The tube is supposed to launch to space. But it's a tube. How do you think it's just gonna fly? Not go up. It's made out of solid titanium. Managed to find it. Managed to turn it to something. Alright, got it. Ready to fire? Yep. Set course launch. And increasing speed. Alright. Acceleration at 600 miles per hour. Might want to step back a bit. Meaning, like, run. Oh, okay. I can't film a first. It worked. Yep. Alright. Whew. Starting to get feeling back. My legs. That's gone for good. We're not gonna see it again. We're under attack. Alright, let's get moving. No, I gotcha. Let's get moving now. Today's the big day. Let's get moving. Mom, yeah, I got it. Alright? Yeah. I know, Mom. Alright, I'll see you later. Alright. Come in. Hey, fellas. Hey, Damien. Hey, Alfonso. Damien. Justin. Shake hands. Well, we gotta get ready to go to the airport. Oh, yeah, I know that. Christmas time. Hooray. It's been forever. Yeah, I know. So, what are you guys thinking of getting for Christmas? Well, let's see. Alright. I really do not know. I actually think of getting a new scooter. Like, I've learned bike riding, like, last week. I prefer to get a scooter instead because I keep falling and scraping my knees. I learned mine since I was 5, 6. Dang. 9 years old. Sad. Alright, let's get moving. Alright.
Alright, so we're here. Wait, how are we able to go on a plane if we're not with an adult? Oh, that's easy. Because, well, since, well, my father's job, he works at the airport. And, well, he allows us to have free plane rides. As long as we're with them. Oh. So, yeah. Simple. Oh, thanks, Chuck, for the taxi.
You're welcome, man.
Right. Well, ow. Oh, look, Penny. Justin, come on. Okay, let's go.
Wait.
What?
Where'd Damien go?
Wait. Yeah, where is he?
Yeah, where'd he go?
Gotta use the bathroom.
Oh, no, no. Careful, son. I'm old.
Oh, wait. Wait a minute. You're a veteran.
Yes, sir. Survived World War II.
Nice.
Hey, you look familiar.
I do? Yeah, sure I do. No, I don't.
Oh, come on. It was kind of a couple of years back. Wait a minute. Damien?
My great. That's impossible. I thought you were
dead. Yes. Well, let's see. Years ago, I thought I was gonna die, but me and my partner were shot back in 1943, finding this mysterious object. So, your name was Damien, right?
Yeah, weren't you John? Mike, it's good to see you again, great-grandfather.
Good to see you too. Well, I'm head off. My tour group is leaving.
See you later, Grandpa.
See you later too, grandson.
Okay, gotta drain the old man.
Much better. No. I missed. Oh, man. Okay, just wipe that up. Keep going. Okay, flush it. Ah, got it everywhere. Okay, got the... There we go. Nasty, I gotta go wash my hands. Hey, I'm gonna get back. I might be wondering where I am. Jesus, dude, we can't just leave him. Hey, guys, what's going on? Damien, where are you? Bathroom. And the great thing is, I ran into my grandfather. My great-great-grandfather, to be exact. Your great-great-grandfather? Who is he? The great John Daniel de Somper. He was an engineer back in World War II. Awesome. Dude, you're a great grandson to a veteran. I know. It's awesome to be exact. To think that it's kinda awesome. It is awesome. Yeah. Well, if we got a plane to catch, don't we? Plane 3 will be leaving shortly, and with our plane driver, Mr. Crazy John Dude. Oh no, why did that be him? What's wrong with him? You do not want to know. Well, you're about to find out in a couple moments. Well, let's get moving. Besides, how bad will it be? Jesus, does he know how to freaking fly? Ugh, come on! Flip, there I go! And if you look on your right, fellas,
You're about to see a mountain closer than you imagined. Wait, what? Oh my god! What are we looking at? Oh Jesus! We'll be landing shortly because of how fast I am. How's my flying? Call 1-800. Fly so fast that you poop yourself. Thank you for flying, Air John. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh. God. Ugh. What was that loop? I have no idea. Yeah, what is it? Yes, I still have the ringtone and the loop of... Doesn't matter. Oh, God. Oh, God, the flight. Yeah, that sucks. Damn, you okay? No. Ugh. Yeah, I feel fine, actually. I don't even know how I didn't puke. Odd. Feel better. Alright. I got us a cab. Oh, alright. So, yeah, just rest real quick. Alright, we'll see you inside the cab. Yeah. Man. Just think there should be something more. I'm like a shooting star. And I just wish there could be something more. Wait a minute. Wait, it's getting... What happened? Wait, what is that? Damien! Come on. Oh no.
About 4 hours later.
What happened?
It's okay, dude. We're at an apartment right now.
Yeah, dude, you were passed out for 4 hours. 4 hours. Odd. Did you guys see what I touched? Touched? You didn't touch anything. Yeah, well, all we saw was a crater in you. Must have been something else then. It was this shiny gem, and it just feels like... It feels like I have it, but I don't? That's weird.
Yeah, it is weird. Well, the party's gonna be tomorrow. Today's Christmas Eve.
Alright. Well...
Yeah, we have a lot of hours to wait, then. I said we'd go catch a movie. My mother gave me, $150. So, what movie do you want to watch? I don't know. Neither do I. You know what? I'm gonna just rent something off a red box. I'd say, Battleship? Yeah, sure, whatever. Yep, let's get moving then.
Somewhere in a cave in the hills of somewhere unknown.
Who has awakened me?
Wake up. I have some business for you.
Who are you?
My name is not important right now. What I want you to do is something else.
Why should I listen to you?
I have what you want.
The gem of everlasting power?
Yes. And unfortunately, it was on your list.
Then why here if it doesn't exist?
Well, though, it has been absorbed by a human child.
I'll squeeze his bones and eat his flesh. I'll absorb his power from his body.
Well then, you go destroy him, and you have the power. And if you do, you will join by my side, or I will absorb your power and use it myself.
And how exactly will you do that?
Well, you do not know what I can do, but I know what you can do.
Alrighty then. If it means to get me my power, I will work for you. Who are you, again?
Like I said, not important. But I will say my name. My name is Zombie Alien. And I will be your master when you will complete your task. I leave now. The location is in Sacramento, California. Go there, and it is yours.
Yes, Zombie Alien.
Ha 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 ha.
Back at the apartment, that movie sucked a lot. Yeah, it was based off a game. Yeah. Michael Bay, really? Yeah, dude. Hey, they're supposed to be making this one movie about a teddy bear called Ted. Yeah, that sounds nice. Yeah, it is. So, we'll see you then next now. See you next year then. Dude, only 9 years old, man. What? Whatever. Well, it's still day bright. We're going to hike. Sure. Yep, let's go. I am getting close. Yeah, Google Maps. Ooh. I can sense it. I'm right above them.
Well, and besides, I'm not saying that she is the one. I'm just saying I could give it a shot. Dude. What? Come on.
We're only kids, man. We can't have a date this young, man. Oh, come on, she's cute. She is cute, but dude. Yeah, you're right.
Ah, I'm just joking. Make a move. Ha, thanks. I smell snake poop. You do?
Yeah. Never had a calamari, am I right?
Who are you?
I'm the one that's going to kill you.
Oh no.
Guys, get up and run! Just run!
Getting up, running!
You can't run forever, boys.
Come on, we gotta get moving. Wait, where's Damien? Move, now. I'll buy you two some time.
Dude, you're gonna be like a freaking appetizer.
I have a feeling that I won't. Just move, now. Here, take this knife. Jab him in the eye if it gets too close. Go.
Alright.
Really? This would be easy.
Oh, thank you, Karate.
Really? I smell the power from you. It is strong.
Power? What power?
You do not know.
But I do. What? How are you not dead? I should ask myself that too. How am I not dead? Now! See! My eye! Get off me, mortal! Stick! Oh no. I'll eat the... Ooh. I don't usually eat dessert before dinner. No! What? Prepare to make Jamaica rock. Oh no. Come on, bring it on. Right here. It burns. Damien, how are you doing that? I don't know. My leg. No. Yeah. There goes my ribs. Ew. Ow. Justin. This is too easy. Well, not when I have to say anything about that. You think that you would beat me? Guys, you're not gonna believe what I'm about to do. Wait, what are you grabbing us?
Hey, look, we made it. Alright.
Now you don't have to bother them, it's just you and me. Bring it on, then. Wait. What? Whoop-a Gundam style. I just thought of that. Now, guys. My back. I may not have much power, but I can shoot acid. Well, sadly, you don't have depth perception. That's another thing you don't have. Oh, you're heavy. What did you eat? A gigantic rat? Actually, yes. Okay, I hope this works. Brass knuckles. Oh my. Oh my god, it works. Enough. I'll eat you all. Hey. What? Look above you. I never knew I had this power. This is awesome. Well, what's more awesome that you took down the snake. Yeah.
There goes my balls.
Ooh, he got you, didn't he? That's funny. You live, though.
Yeah, I know. No children.
Yeah, come on, let's go. Enough. Yes. What is this? What is this magic?
I feel...
I don't know what I'm doing, but I have a feeling that I do. You're going away for a long time. No, this cannot happen. Ah, Oh, this hurts. Alright, guys, I'm buying myself a cab, and then we'll go home. Hey, taxi! Oh, what's your name?
Chuck.
Oh, hey, Chuck, what's up?
Doing nice. Get in the car, we'll take you home. Then, I'm pretty sure the way home will be, $25.
Fonz, you got that money?
No, Justin.
I pickpocketed you both. Oh, you... I'm gonna strangle you. I'm joking, bro.
Broke here.
We'll just walk. We walked here, we can walk back. Alright, let's go.
The next day...
It's Christmas. Shut up. It's Christmas. I know it's Christmas. Shut up.
Al.
Shut up. But still, it's freaking Christmas, man. It's freaking Christmas. Alright, guys. What did we get?
We got 3 presents for the 3 of us.
Well, that's even. Alright. This one is for you, Justin. Thank you. Go over here. This one's for you, Alfonso. Thank you. And this one's for me. What did I get? It's from Grandma. Always, forever be a good boy. Love, Grandma. Thanks, Grandma. And I get... Oh, it's awesome. It is... A knife. It's an iPod Shuffle. Thanks. We'll listen to my music. Well... Let's get to the party. Hey guys, I got news. What is it? The girl that I've been wanting to go out? She's here, dude, guys. How convenient. I know, right? She's gonna be at the party. Well, man, ready to make your move? Yeah, let's get ready to make my move. Alright, she's here. Alright, come on, go make a move. Well, I'm gonna go use the lizard. And at them forward. I realize that my power can do something good. And I'll keep using it, no matter what.